She loves to wave. So can everyone wave to Layla? Layla, wave. Come on, Layla. Then we're going to have Razzle. Razzle rocks. But Razzle. Razzle is 31 years old, and she's a former Navy SEAL. She was trained to assist Navy divers. So Razzle, can you give a nice salute? Razzle, salute. And then we have Orange, Razzle Station, Orange Swift, Orange Target, go to Orange, Orange Swift, go to Orange, and Orange. Well, Orange is kind of doing her own thing right now, so we'll get back to her in just a moment. But who's over there with you? Up here on the highest part of the rocks is Tilly. Let's see if Tilly wants to give us a nice smile. Good Tilly. Tilly is 30 years old. I'm also working with Holly, who's 29. Holly, you want to say hi? Good Holly, wait. Good Holly. Last but not least, I'm working with Ariel. She's hanging out right in the middle of the rocks here. She's our youngest seal. She's 25 years old. Let's see if she wants to head into the water for us. Ariel, swim. Very graceful here. Good Ariel. Good Holly. Let's see if Ariel wants to do something fun. Ariel, spin. Good Ariel. So that's who's hanging out up here with me. What's on the menu today, Ellen? We are serving two different types of fish. We have some nice tasty herring, and herring is like seal candy. It's a real fatty fish, so it tastes good, but that fat is really important, good Orange, because it keeps them warm in the winter time. The seals contain all the fat and oil in the fish that they eat with rest, and they turn it into blubber, which is their own fat layer. It's about 1 to 2 inches thick, and it keeps them nice and insulated from the inside out. And what else are we serving? We're also serving a fish called capelin. It's a lot smaller than the herring. It's kind of nice capelin to show you guys. It's kind of like seal vegetables, but it's really important that these ladies get their vegetables. Good Polly. And that's because capelin is filled with fresh water. Seals can't actually drink salt water. You know, they swim around in salt water all day. So what they need to do is get their fresh water from their fish. And capelin's filled with that fresh water, and it's also filled with protein. So it's a really important part of their diet here at the aquarium. Good Polly. So we have to say that these ladies are seals. They're called harbor seals, and sometimes people confuse them with